Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Natalie, and today we are watching How to Train Your Dragon 2. Welcome back to my channel, everybody. Thank you so much for being here, and welcome if you're new. Today, we are diving into How to Train Your Dragon again. I'm really excited because the last movie, the first one, definitely hit me in the heart a lot and was a lot of fun. I had a hard time even watching the edit of that video for YouTube over and over because each time I did, the music made me want to cry. It was just such a beautiful score, such a beautifully executed animated movie, and it was adorable and sweet. And I'm really glad that you guys liked that video, and I'm really excited to watch the rest of the trilogy with y'all. I'm really glad that you guys confirmed that I should watch the trilogy and that it's actually worth watching, because oftentimes with these animated movies, sometimes the sequels aren't as good. Sometimes it's just the first movie that's really good. So I was happy to hear that these movies are well done and are worth watching, and I'm really excited to check them out with you today, or at least the second one. I've actually been waiting a really long time to watch this movie because I wanted to watch it this past weekend. I'm filming this on a Tuesday. I wanted to watch this movie on Saturday or Sunday, but I ended up getting a facial on Friday and I had a massive allergic reaction. If you follow me on Patreon, you already know this because I gave you guys an update. But my whole face broke out in hives. It was swollen, it was red, and I actually, you can probably still see, I still do have a bunch of hives on my forehead, but all in all, the redness has gone down and the swelling has gone down, but yeah, I don't have any makeup on my forehead here. I really just have like concealer on and that's kind of it, but nothing on my forehead, so you can kind of see the bumps and stuff. My skin is still recovering. I've literally never had that happen to me before. I've never had an allergic reaction to a facial. It was actually scary. To wake up each morning and see my face just completely swollen, and it felt like it was on fire. So I've been highly anticipating watching this movie because I've wanted to watch it for days now, and finally my skin is at a place where I feel like I can get on camera again. The irony is that I treated myself to a facial when my skin was kind of starting to break out a little bit because of all the makeup that I wear for filming and for life. So I was like, oh, I'll treat myself to a facial and clear up my skin a little bit, and it made it 10 times worse. So yeah, didn't work out for me this time, but I'm feeling a lot better now and I'm really excited to watch this movie. I will admit, when I go to click on this movie on Netflix, I do see the little thumbnail for it, and the thumbnail honestly looks like a spoiler because there's a woman who's caressing Hiccup's face that looks like she could be his mother. So already I'm assuming that this is dealing with mother-son issues, where the last movie was dealing with more father-son issues. Maybe this movie, the mom is gonna come back into the picture. It's a bummer that sometimes when you go to watch things on these platforms, the thumbnail for the movie just completely spoils something for you. I could be totally wrong and making completely incorrect assumptions, but looking at that, that's kind of what I think this movie is gonna be about. I'm really excited to see Toothless again too, because the art style for him is adorable and so funny. And a lot of you guys pointed out to me that he's modeled after a cat, which does make sense looking at his eyes. I'm expecting good music again. The score for the last movie was so amazing, so brilliant. And seriously, just hearing some of those songs made me wanna cry. So I kind of have a feeling that I'm gonna cry. Luckily, I have a fresh box of tissues. I'm a big crier. Sorry, embarrassing. I'm a big crier, as you guys know, so to be out of tissues is kind of like criminal for me, and I stocked up. I have tissues now, so we're good on that end. I am drinking an iced coffee, so that's what I will be enjoying for this movie. But yeah, all in all, guys, I'm just ready to jump on into another movie and have a good time with you guys. So with that being said, grab a drink, grab a snack, and let's get into the movie. Oh, we're playing a sport with the sheep now? Aww. Look, they've switched their sports from killing dragons to racing with them. Aww.
Years ago.
Oh, look. We know exactly how much time it's been now. 5 years ago. Oh, their buildings are gonna be older now. They don't have to keep rebuilding.
Stonefly.
Oh, the black sheep. Is the black sheep like the golden snitch? If you catch that, you win. Oh, are we gonna launch this poor sheep in the air?
Have a nice flight.
Poor sheep. They're really just abusing the sheep in this town. Astrid's gonna swoop in. Just don't rip the sheep, guys. You're so mean. Stop pulling the poor sheep. Oh, the poor sheep. I know it's animated, but like, ooh.
Just got a whole lot bigger.
Oh, is he exploring? Ah, he is. He didn't care about the race at all. He's like, nope, time to explore. Oh, he's got fancy armor now. Whoa. Are there water dragons? Are you kidding me? Oh, that's cool. Oh. Oh, I love it.
Toothless. It'll be fine.
What'll be fine? What is he doing? I don't know if it'll be fine. He looks nervous. Oh, flying on his own to catch him? Oh my God, what a trust fall. Oh, he built his own wings. Ah! He's flying himself. This is adorable. Oh my God, I'm gonna cry. Oh, oh, it lifts him up higher. Ah, this is so cute.
No longer amazing.
No longer amazing. You know, it makes sense that we had to have an accident at this time. Oh, oh, good job, guys. Oh my God. Oh, look at him. He's got a 5 o'clock shadow. Look at him. He's like a man. Oh, wow. That's beautiful.
Oh, what? Do you want an apology?
Thank you might be nice. You didn't thank him for saving your life.
You're right. You're right. You win.
I love him. I love him. Oh, he even cleans himself like a cat.
Who knows? Maybe we'll finally track down another Night Fury.
Yeah, they probably will. Just because you said that, Hiccup, now we probably will. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Oh, it's Astrid. We're fine. I thought it was just her dragon without her.
And since no chief could ask for a better successor, I've decided...
To make you chief! Oh my God!
Let him finish! I guess she was right.
The map will have to wait, for sure, and...
Does he have a little braid in his hair? I love that.
I'd be pretty excited.
Astrid should be the chief. Maybe that's what's gonna happen. He's gonna be like, we're gonna get married, and Astrid, you'll be the chief.
And I never met my mother, so...
You're gonna in this movie, though. I'm pretty positive about it. Because we got some mama issues to resolve and figure out why you never met her. She's braiding his hair! Oh, that's why he has a little braid, because she does it for him. That's cute. Oh, this land does not look good. Uh-oh, has a big dragon been here? Are we about to meet our antagonist? What is that? Is that an ice dragon? Oh, God.
Stay close.
Oh, God. Are you guys about to get in over your heads? Fire! No! No, 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 no. Oh, what about... Oh, no.
That is a Night Fury. Don't think Drago has one of those in his dragon army.
Oh, goody. A dragon army. That's what's happening.
There are other dragon riders?
You mean other than your thieving friend from last night? You tell me.
He has no clue what you're talking about, dude. You guys shouldn't work for this Drago guy. Uh-oh, guys. Guys, you gotta get out of here. They're gonna try to take Toothless, and I really don't like this.
Rush him, lads!
Toothless is so smart. Look at him. Hurry up, guys. Get out of here. Go, 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 go.
Drago is coming for them all.
All right. Yes, the antagonist. We've met him, Drago. Oh, they got out of there relatively unscathed. I'm really impressed. Good job, guys. It's too early to have the real problem in the script.
Dad, could I have a word?
Then you're itching to tell me.
Not what you think, and I bet you're not going to listen either, because you didn't listen in the last movie. How about you listen this time, dude? Listen to your son.
Or at least the guy they work for is, Drago.
Drago. It's pretty easy to remember, considering he likes to trap dragons.
Drago Bloodfist.
Yeah. Wait.
Oh, wow, you finally got his attention. Good job.
And if he's built a dragon army, gods help us all.
Well, he seems to be having a hard time. He seems to be having a hard time keeping his dragons.
It's our duty to keep the peace.
Peace is over, Hiccup.
Oh, God. Peace is over. Now it's time for war, right?
Let's go find him and change his mind.
Well, you're probably not going to change his mind.
Hiccup, don't.
I have to.
No, 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 no. Oh, God.
Hiccup!
Oh, Astrid's going with him. At least he's not going by himself, but this is risky. I feel like you're not gonna change his mind. I feel like he's probably a pretty resolved in his mindset, but I understand wanting to be proactive and go after them first.
We give up.
What are you doing? What,
Toothless? Stay.
What are you doing, Hiccup?
All it takes is a spark and...
Oh.
Give me that.
Oh, I like how the other dragon went to receive it. Oh, he's playing fetch! Ah! Oh, God, is he gonna figure out that... Oh, Oh no, what just happened?
It's not loud! Wait, what are you doing?
Oh, you realize it's their friends.
Enough!
Oh god.
I am Eric, son of Earth!
War is what he wants, son!
You gotta be honest, you gotta tell the story, you gotta be truthful.
A stranger from a strange land.
He claimed he alone could control the dragons and he alone could keep us safe if we chose to bow down.
Oh, we got a dictator, I see.
The rooftop suddenly burst into flames.
Oh. How does he control dragons if he doesn't use, like, love and affection? Like, how is he controlling these dragons?
Come on.
Let's go.
No! I've had enough mutiny for one day.
Oh. Oh, I am worried about Hiccup getting caught, though. Because he's my favorite.
Oh, come on, Dad. Really?
Oh, God. That's a spooky outfit. Is that him? Oh, yeah, you're in above your head, man. I'm a little nervous. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. No. Come on, Toothless. Get out of the water, man. Oh, God. Toothless! No! This is unfair. Oh, God. What's coming for him? This isn't okay. Oh, I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Where are they taking Toothless?
Who are you?
Yeah, this is clearly Drago. Clearly. Oh, maybe it's not. Is this his mom? Is this your mommy? Hiccup! Oh my god. I mean, Toothless. I keep calling his dragon Hiccup because I keep forgetting that it's a person name. Oh! Oh, it's a tactic. Okay. It's totally his mom, isn't it? Yes!
Should I know you?
It's your mama.
But a mother never forgets.
Mm-hmm. Where have you been all these years? You had these dragons and you never went home to Burke?
Do you grasp how insane it sounds?
Come quickly.
Come quickly, quickly. Really, his parents never listen to him. They completely ignore everything he says. Oh my god, does she have some magical land on lock? Oh my god. Holy moly.
You've been rescuing them.
Oh. This one likes Toothless. He's just like, ew, girl, I'm not into it. No, no, no.
He might very well be the last of his kind.
No, he's totally not. I don't think he is. I think we're gonna find at least one more. Maybe not in this movie, maybe the next movie.
Drago or his trappers do this too.
Oh, no, no, Hiccup did that all himself. He's like, yeah, yeah. It's okay, we bonded about it.
Pretty soon, everyone back home had dragons of their own.
If only it were possible.
Oh, now the mama's not gonna listen either.
It was a very unpopular opinion.
Honey, your son did it, okay? He just told you he did it.
A dragon broke into our
house. Oh, that dragon, the dragon she became friends with. Oh, I'm gonna cry.
Volka, run!
Go in!
Volka!
Oh, the dragon took her. Oh!
In the home of the great Bewilderbeast.
Holy Oh my god, another massive dragon, oh boy. Oh, you better bow quickly, Toothless. Or Hiccup, sorry. Ah! Even Toothless knows to bow. Toothless is scared. Oh, all the dragons are so cute. They really did such a great job with the art design for all these dragons, man.
Hey, I thought we were going to eat.
Yeah, where are they eating? Oh boy. Are you going in the water? Oh, there's your king dragon friend. Oh, it's like the opposite of what the other dragon did. The other dragon took all of the other dragon's food. This guy just collects fish for everybody and feeds them. That's adorable.
But can you fly?
Looking at him like, aren't you gonna go get him? And he's like, oh yeah, right, right, mm-hmm. Oh, not again, Hiccup. You gotta look out for these rock formations. Woo, you keep doing this to poor Toothless. One of these days, he's not gonna catch you. Ah! Yeah, he deserves that.
Will you give me another chance?
Oh, she's not gonna wanna go back to the village ever, is she? Ooh, oh no, he had those spikes the whole time. Wait, oh no, Oh my God, he didn't have the spikes the whole, oh my God. She just did that for him. Oh, he loves it.
We will change the world for all dragons. We will make it a better, safer place.
Oh, he's gonna get let down by his mama later in the movie, isn't he?
Now you and I can go talk to Drago together.
What?
Oh, see, both of his parents are like, oh no, you can't talk to him. Ah, look at, he's like, look how happy he is. Oh my God. He's like, look at me, look at me, look at my new fit. I feel good. Oh God, guys, Hiccup is not here. Oh God, you guys, Hiccup's not here. You should leave. Oh no. No, yep, see, this is why you shouldn't have come here. Oh no. At least, Astrid's dragon got away, because I like her dragon. Oh god, what's he gonna do? Oh no, he just built a fireproof cape. That's what he did, okay. Oh, this is his tactic, I see. He uses violence, yep, to scare the dragons. Oh, I don't like this. Oh.
You belong to me now.
Oh no.
If you so much as touch us, Hiccup is gonna kick.
Hiccup.
Yeah, why did you bring up Hiccup's name?
He's only the son of Stoic the Vast.
Oh god, she's hyping him up now.
First, there was one rider, and now all of Burke. And you led them to me.
Oh dude, you're screwed. Oh god, a war is gonna start, oh boy. No. Yeah, look at what you did, Astrid, look at what you did. Oh, this dragon's protecting his toy. Oh no. See, are you finally realizing that dragons are good, dude? My God, it took that long.
Let's go.
Dad, there's something you need to know.
Yeah, tell me on the way.
No. This isn't an on the way kind of thing, actually. You might want to know.
You might want to take this one.
Oh, put the sword away, dude. You don't want that.
I know what you're gonna say, Stoic.
Do you? I think he's just shocked to see you alive, honey.
This is why I never married.
Ah!
This and one other reason.
And one other reason! Oh, he's just gonna... He just looks like he's gonna cry. He's just happy you're alive.
You're as beautiful as the day I lost you.
Yeah, honey. Wow, Hiccup is really the rock of his family. He's just literally bringing his parents back together.
Ah. You are a steaming heap. Dragon.
Duck!
Ah-ha-ha! There you go.
Okay, I love you again.
Good. He's a good guy now, yes. I approve.
With all your dragons, old Drago won't even stand a chance.
Yeah, I don't think she wants to move in. I think she wants to stay here.
Gladly ride the waves of life. You will marry me.
She looks so sad right now.
And love.
Oh, finally. My God, girl. She really came around fast. Gabba really likes this song. Wow. And Toothless doesn't.
Will you come home, Bob?
Oh. Toothless really is the best. I mean,
yes.
She's saying yes, but I feel like she's pressured into it. I feel like she doesn't really want to. Oh God. Something's happening. Oh no. Oh God. How did they find this nest so quickly? Is my question. Is Val gonna die in this movie, guys? Oh no. I don't like this. Oh, this is a formidable army, man. Oh boy.
You need to draw the Alpha out.
Oh no. He knows about the Alpha. How did he know the nest was here? I guess they knew the whole time that it was here. Oh boy.
Aaron, son of Aaron! Oh!
Woo! Oh, see? Your friends are catching you. Exactly. His chubby little cheek shaking slow motion. That was so cute. Oh, there she is. She's so powerful. I feel like Hiccup is gonna have to use his personal flying ability or something. Because we've just established that he can do that so many times. Oh no.
They are controlled by the Alpha.
Then it's a good thing I brought a challenger.
Oh God, who did he bring? Oh, it looks exactly the same except with chains. Oh, this poor creature, man. How did he get this creature to be scared of him? Truthfully, honestly. I mean, it's unbelievable. Oh God, somebody's gotta not tame it, but just like free this other alpha dragon. Is it gonna be Hiccup? Somebody's got to. Oh no. No! Ah! Oh God. Oh no, he got killed. No, we cut away, so you know what happened. And we're not gonna show the blood, even though it's animated. Oh no, this is bad. Oh, her dragon's loyal though. See, like not all the dragons are affected by the alpha. It's just all these dragons that don't have riders. I just don't understand. Like we have these alpha dragons and they're controlled sometimes, but not if they have somebody they love. It's interesting, I don't know. It happened in the last movie too. Like, are they controlled by a queen or no?
All of this loss. And for what?
He's the only one who's tried to talk to him.
Amazing creatures that can bring people together.
Tear them apart.
Yeah, see? He's all upset because he lost a limb. Hiccup lost a limb too, buddy. Who cares?
Hiccup!
Oh, poor Stoic. He's got to protect everybody.
No dragon can resist. uses the Alpha's command.
Oh no, he's gonna... Oh no, no, not Toothless. Oh no, I don't like this, I don't like this. I don't like this hypnosis kind of shit. Oh God, no, I don't like it, I don't like it. No! Oh, Toothless, it's like you can't even see with eyes like this.
Snap out of it!
Oh God, what's gonna happen?
Son! Dad! No!
No! Oh my God! Oh! Oh my God, his best friend just killed his father. This is horrible. Oh, this is horrible. Oh, this is so bad. Oh, Toothless isn't gonna be okay after this either. Oh, good. Oh, this is heartbreaking.
No, get away from him.
Oh, he doesn't know though. No, no, oh God. It's not his fault. Don't do, oh God. But we have to have this because it has to be heartbreaking. So like I said, we have to free the Alpha. Oh no. Oh God. No! Oh, I hate this. I hate this.
May the Valkyries welcome you.
Oh, we're gonna have that kind of funeral where they shoot the flaming arrow on the boat. Oh, he's gotta do it! Oh, this is so heartbreaking that his best friend killed his dad. I bet he's gonna make it on the first try.
I'm sorry, Dad.
He's just had one little tear hanging there forever. They all have one little tear hanging right here.
I was so afraid of becoming my dad.
Relatable.
A chief protects his own.
Yeah!
We're going back.
How are you gonna get there? You don't have dragons. The babies! Ah! The babies! The only ones that can't be controlled by anyone. That's adorable. Oh my God. See, every little plot point in this movie is relevant. Oh no, they're destroying the town already.
No one can protect you now.
No! Oh, no, 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 no. You gotta be kidding me. Is the whole town gonna be frozen? Cause that's not okay.
Hey, look, it's Hiccup.
Oh, they're hiding. Okay, all right, not all the, okay, I was worried all the villagers were gonna be frozen in ice. All right, they did get here just in time. Oh, I hate seeing Toothless with narrow eyes. It's disturbing.
Toothless?
Toothless.
He's not yours anymore.
He's not yours either. Oh. It's gonna work. It's gonna work.
How are you doing that?
With love, you dumbass. No!
Attaboy, that's it!
Ooh! Yeah! You son of a... We gotta kill him. He's a bad guy. He ain't gonna learn. Oh no! Toothless can't fly! Right, 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 right. Uh-oh. Woo! Woo! Yes! I feel bad for the Alpha because the Alpha's under control of this Drago guy. I think you just need to kill Drago and then it'll all be good. Oh, is it the eyes or the ears? I thought the ears were the problem. I thought it was the ears though. Hiccup? The ears are what tingles. Is it the eyes? Oh! Oh! Ha ha ha! Right! Right! He can fly himself! Yes! Yes! Oh, goodbye, buddy. Goodbye. Goodbye. Good riddance. Oh, the music is back. I'm gonna cry. Oh my God, they're frozen. Oh my God.
No.
No, 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 no. They're gonna be fine. They're gonna be fine because there's a third movie. Look, see? Look at Toothless. Oh, you might want to back away from the ice. Oh, what the hell? He's blue! He's blue! Look at that! He's a purple blue! Toothless gonna be the new Alpha in town, okay? All because of love, because he has his best friend. Yes, oh, it's time for you to get out of here, Drago. Your reign is over, honey. Ooh! I love this new look, Toothless. With the blue stripe? Ooh! Oh, it's over for you. Oh, whoa, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Toothless just won. He really is the Alpha, okay. Bye-bye. All right, I guess Drago didn't need to die. We just had to get rid of him and make him lose. Oh. He's like, oh, wait, what? You're all looking at me? Am I supposed to do something now? Oh, look at how regal he looks. He's the chief. All right, but you guys are gonna have to start hunting for yourselves because he's not able to catch as much fish as the last guy, so.
I'm really glad you're here, Mom.
and here I'll stay.
Yeah, now she's gonna stay. I thought she was gonna have second doubts, but when his daddy died, I was like, oh no, she's coming back to the village for sure.
The chief has come home!
Oh, that's it? That's all that had to happen? Alright. Thought we were gonna light a fire or something, or no climbing up to the top of a rock. Oh, there's some fire, a firework. Okay, great, great.
Our dragons!
Oh! Oh, that's so sweet. Once again, a beautiful, sweet movie. I really enjoyed that. Definitely had a great score as well. I do think that I like the first movie score a bit better, but I think that that score is amazing and probably really hard to top. I really liked the plot for this one as well, bringing in a new parental figure and having family issues again, but losing a loved one and dealing with the grief of that. It was just so beautiful and really fleshed out well. I am sad that we lost his dad as well, but I do think that it made for a really compelling dark night of the soul moment where Hiccup had to pull himself out of that, especially considering that his best friend is the one that killed his dad. It's really heartbreaking, but what a beautiful story. These movies are just so fun because they really hit you in the heart, but they're also so playful at the same time. Like, the art style for the dragons is just adorable, and I never get sick of it. So I'm really excited to see what the third movie in the trilogy has in store. I will admit that I have seen a white version of Toothless on the cover. Whenever I look up stuff about the first movie, when I was trying to make my thumbnail, I think it must have been the cover for the third one keeps popping up. So I have seen that there's a white dragon. I'm assuming that it's probably gonna be a female knight rider that's white or something like that. And Toothless is probably gonna fall in love if I had to guess based off of that cover. And I'll probably love it because more dragons that look like Toothless, the better, because he's adorable and I love watching his animation. Even the art style for these credits right now that I'm seeing is absolutely gorgeous. So that's definitely been a really enjoyable aspect of this movie, just watching how much fun the artists get to have. And it's just been such a fun experience to juxtapose with the Dark Knight trilogy that I'm currently watching, because the Dark Knight trilogy has been amazing. I'm actually going to watch the third movie, The Dark Knight Rises, probably today. But those movies are gritty, they're dark, they're dramatic, they're very heavy. And these movies are more lighthearted and sweet and playful, so I know it's kind of weird to be doing these two trilogies at the same time since they don't really pair together, but it's been really nice for my heart just to be able to go back and forth between something dark and moody and something playful and animated and family friendly. So I've been having a lot of fun, and I'm definitely open to more animated suggestions if you guys have any, preferably things like DreamWorks or Disney. I know some people have suggested some Studio Ghibli films, but I'm actually, unfortunately, gonna have to avoid those for YouTube because so many people I've seen have had copyright strike issues from Studio Ghibli, so I just don't wanna touch it with a 10-foot pole. It may be something I do as a Patreon exclusive if enough people want it, but I don't think that I even wanna risk posting any Studio Ghibli stuff on my YouTube channel because I just have heard that they are not shy about the copyright strikes, and copyright strikes are scary. So I think I'm gonna avoid that for now. But for now, that is all I have for you guys in this video. So if you liked it, please give it a thumbs up because it really helps me out and it lets me know that you guys wanna see more content like this. Let me know your thoughts in the comments down below and anything else you might like me to watch next, and subscribe if you want to. Till the next one, stay golden. Bye.